Did you know that in Turning Red, there is an easy-to-miss reference to Finding Nemo? On one of the stalls in the girls' bathroom, there is a sticker that looks like the clownfish Nemo.